HeyFanzine.com, this is your boy Nino, hollering at you from the studio in Los Angeles, California. We're promoting my new big film, it's a high budget.
Nino, you gotta come to the set.
Okay, one second, Chuck. Alright, as you can see, things are busy here. We're really excited for my new project. It's been going. It's gonna be really good. Bring everyone you know, bring everyone you wanna know. It's really good. And check out the behind the scenes footage. Alright, catch you later. I'm really into Asian studies and really just spiritualism in general. And, you know, me and my wife, we like to kick things around and we like to kick them up in the dirt. So we get nasty and we get down to it, but we get work done.
Mr. Hanami, are you paying attention? What's it like being the costume designer for?
Fucking costume designer Oscar. I just feel like we really connect.
It's so serious.
And like when we're working together, it just feels like fun, like hanging out when we're all together.
Look, you need to go home, bro.
Yeah, hey man, it was a just pleasure.
You know, it's a lot of hard work, but Nito's a lot of fun to work with. I mean, was it hard work? Yeah, but Nito's a lot of fun to work with. And what?
Fans.
Oh, no, there I am.
When I was like a little boy, my mom used to take me to the movies, and she would say, you know, one day, you're gonna be like that. You're gonna be a big, famous movie star. And I never really realized like how it came to be, but I'm just so famous now. I can do any role. I am so famous. Like, I'm like Marilyn Monroe of like male actors, and I have better breasts.